Welcome to this RedPoints tutorial on how to report duplicate websites to Google. Go to Google's Removing Content page and choose Google Search as you are reporting a website. Pick again Google Search and then select the Intellectual Property issue. From the given options, you could choose either Trademark or Copyright Infringement. We will pick Copyright Infringement. Confirm that you are the copyright owner or authorized to act on their behalf, and what is the infringing work in question. As it's a full website, pick Other. Now you will be able to submit a report. Provide your name, contact information, and the name of your company. Mention if you are the sole copyright owner or reporting on behalf of the copyright owner. Make sure you are logged in from the right Google account, since Google will use your contact details to reach you. Add your email address and country. Now, you need to provide details of the infringed content and how it is duplicated from your website. Describe how your content has been infringed and duplicated as thoroughly as possible. You can also include snippets of the duplicated and original content here. Provide the URLs of your original content that has been duplicated. Add the URLs of the web pages that have copied your content. In case there are multiple websites or URLs duplicating your content, you can click on the Add a New Group option to report multiple URLs through the same form. Checkmark the sworn statement, which confirms that you are the main copyright holder of the content and the duplicated content belongs to you, and then click Submit. It can take anywhere between 2 to 3 weeks for Google to provide an update. Note that this will only get the duplicate website removed from Google Search. Google cannot shut down a website completely. In order to get the website taken offline, you will have to contact the hosting providers of the duplicate website. If you're dealing with duplicate sites, RedPoints provides an automated solution to report and take down scammers 24/7. Go to the link in the description to talk to one of our experts and see how we can help.